All right, we have Murphy and Kat.
Murphy, walk.
Race. Yes.
Good throw.
David Will. Cass walk.
Good throw.
Good job, Cass.
Down.
Good throw.
Yeah.
Well, this is attractive.
Down.
I didn't even have to correct because she had already.
Save.
Yes. Double. Save. I mean, let's say the fifth conversation.
Walk.
Yes. Walk. Yes. Good girl. Cass, will you sit? Let's try it. Please. Good girl. Sit. Yes.
I can move it. Whoop.
Whee! You sit. Whoop. Cass, please.
Whoop.
Sit.
Whoop.
Cass, sit. Stay.
Now let's throw a little of...
No! Nope, nope. Cass, can you please? Come.
Good. Nothing on
this. This? Safe.
So correction there for Cass for breaking position. And let me try to recreate
what I was doing. I was coming here, I was
down.
I was saying...
Yes.
I
don't know what I was saying. But I'm just trying to recreate this scenario as... exactly as I can. So the doggies can, you know, go through what they messed up and we make sure that they have a positive experience out of it. And it does, and you know, the bad experience does not become habit. Good girl! Nice job, let's try it again. Cat, wait. Sit. Stay. Did you get one in place? What did I put?
Good.
No.
Morphe.
Cass.
Sit.
No.
Sit.
No.
Morphe.
Good.
Sit.
Sit. Stay.
Good. Stay. Stay. No.
Good. So we're going to have a real distraction.
No.
Sit. Stay. Drop.
Sit. Stay. No move.
Straight with her, like we go straight to a correction right now after break.
Yes.
Right now I'm gonna give him intermediate reward, just because she hasn't tried to break again.
Stay.
Good girl. Murphy here.
That's a good girlie.
Yes. Yes. Good job, buddy.
Maybe I'll pause it. I don't want a video to be extremely long, but it seems like the owner has some details to leave about the doggy before he comes in. So I'll pause it and I'll play it again. I mean, I'll press recording again when the dog comes in, because I want you guys to see how she does best when the doggy's coming in. Here we go, doggy coming in.
Hello, Kaylee.
Cass, are you interested?
No. No.
Can I get to
Hey, go ahead. So one correction for a bride, huh?
Not to you. You're fine.
Yes. She gave me eye contact right away.
So she gets rewarded. Stay.
Interested, I know. That's free! Good job, Garvey! Yes! That's yes!
Good girl. Good girl. Just one correction needed for barking. She never attempted breaking place. So pretty good.